Listen carefully and intensely. Hindus need to wake up to retain the civilizational nation and territorial nation. I am not against India, please understand. But many people, anti-Hindu elements, have created a strong ecosystem, and Hindus are literally getting choked, boxed in through the anti-Hindu media and the media forces. The government administration always to go against Hindus and make all the decisions against Hindus, and legislature is forced to go anti-Hindus, and judiciary is forced to play for the gallery. Understand this whole ecosystem. Anti-Hindu ecosystem is boxing in the Hindus and choking the Hindu ecosystem, choking the Hindu civilizational nation. And neither I can reveal all these truths to Hindus. The moment I even started thinking and talking about it, brutal assassination attempts on me, multiple lawfare, multiple defamation, multi-layer of cyber bullying, media bullying, grabbing my properties, burning my properties, and branding me as property grabber of Hindu properties. That is the funny thing. Anti-Hindu elements grab all my properties and then brand me that I am grabbing the Hindu properties. Hey, it is allotted for Hindus. It is allotted for the purpose of the Hindus.